Bravo, Victor.
Hi. How are you, my friend?
Good ball. If our plan goes as easily as that, it'll be fantastic.
Don't worry, I've taken care of everything. It's all ready. We can start our action any time.
Do you mean the blueprint's whereabouts are known to you?
We have the Ninja Squad are all powerful. Nothing can be hidden from us. How about the money?
Here's half of the rewards. The rest of the amount will be sent to you as soon as we get the blueprint in our hands.
What's going on?
Take the amount.
Yeah. It's over there, boss.
Come back in a week's time. I'll have the confidential blueprint.
Mary, what's the matter?
I'm just a bit nervous, Jenny. And I haven't heard from Robin. He said he'd be here early.
Oh, don't worry. I know he'll be here soon. And you're going to be the happiest couple in the whole world.
Thank you. And I know you'll be the most beautiful bridesmaid in the world. It's going to be so exciting.
I know it. And you look great. How about checking me? Hey, you must wear them.
I know. But they're so fashioned.
Hey, don't do that. You'll make them all dirty. Let me alter them for you. Give them to me.
I'm sorry, Jenny. I didn't mean to upset you.
I'm not upset, but getting married's so important. You've got to do it right. It's only once.
Okay, then.
Bring me here. I don't know you. You must have mistaken me for somebody else.
Thank you. Set me free. You've got the wrong man.
But you're the one I wanted. I know who you are. You're Robin, yeah? Huh? They're through you, didn't it? So, Robin, I also know you've got a blueprint of confidential information about armaments. You give that to me and you'll be a rich man, free to do whatever you like.
I don't know you. That's nonsense.
You better give me what I want, otherwise you ain't gonna be married.
Huh? Who are you? How come you know everything about me?
You don't need to know who I am. All you need to do is give me that blueprint. That way we can get along together.
I don't know anything about a goddamn blueprint. You must have made some kind of mistake.
If you aren't going to be cooperative, I still have ways of getting the blueprint. Take him inside.
Yeah, come on.
I don't understand it. Why would he disappear right in the day before his wedding? I've contacted his colleagues, and they say, why, he just seemed quite normal. He loved his fiancée and was, well, eager to be married. Most probably, just an ordinary guy.
Don't worry. I'll get revenge. Fast. I'll send some guys to find the truth.
Sorry, we're closing.
Is Buckshan in? Go look.
Yes.
Say, you're Alfred's boys. Pleasure to see you here. Drinks are on the house. Debbie?
Sure.
No, thanks. Robin's disappeared recently. I've come to ask you if you know anything.
What's it? We know you're jealous, because he's successful, and you'd like to see him fall.
You're asking dumb questions.
Get it!
Jensen, do yourself a favor. Tell me what you know, and make it fast.
Some roughnecks went round to Jensen's nightclub and roughed him up. They think we're involved with Robin's disappearance. What do we do now?
Keep calm. Don't expose our identities. I'll take care of everything.
Yes.
There it is. As soon as you tell us, stop all of this.
Why put yourself through all this trouble? We told you we'll stop when you give us a blueprint.
Get Jesus, what a mess. Untie him.
Yes, master.
You're so stubborn. If you'd given me what I want, I'd have given you anything.
Damn it. It's you. Robin, you better forget the past. It's long gone.
To forget it? Not that simple.
Move it.
Move it.
Move it.
Hurry up.
Come on.
Stop talking.
Come on, faster. Come on.
Give head behind back. Come on.
Move it.
Come on.
Come on.
Heels down.
You do. Head behind down. Get down.
Okay. Anybody gonna talk? Another one bites the dust. What about you, sweetie?
Fuck off!
Hey! You'll get your flavor. What about you? No. And what about you? Gonna talk to me?
Please. Don't shoot me.
Ah, clever.
You big shit. Shit, you bastard.
That's enough.
Make me.
Beat him up. Here. I want him to really suffer and find that blueprint real quick.
Who's that?
Come down here.
What do you want?
Come over here.
Very pretty. But what a waste. You look as if you're gonna get married.
What are you doing here?
I could certainly give her one, boss. What do you think?
Before or after we kill her? Come here, Peach Blossom.
What do you want? Get out of here!
Don't get mad. Look at this. Do you recognize it? Robin's handwriting.
Take a close look, honey. You believe us? He won't be here. Tomorrow morning, we've got him. And we'll keep him till we finish.
Shithead! What's funny?
Boss, shall I explain the joke?
In a moment like this, you'll think I'm crazy. But I'm only after your blueprint.
Come, please. Not Robin. I'd be the most beautiful bridesmaid, and now it's all gone. Don't worry, I'll find out who did it, and I'll make them suffer for it. You can rest easy, Mary. They'll suffer like you did. No matter what it costs, I will get revenge for you. Revenge! Revenge!
Upstairs.
Yes. My sister's been murdered. Her future husband has disappeared. If you aren't gonna help me, I'm going to die here. Mary! My sister! Please let me join your gang, Master.
I told you before about this. Stop screaming outside my house.
I'm not leaving until I can join the white ninjas.
All right. I'll have to kill you then. So how's it going?
We think it was the black ninjas. Jensen said so. He said they wanted to question Robin about it. Jensen said it was nothing to do with him. Someone else had organized it. He just obeyed orders. And he didn't know what questions they wanted to ask Robin.
How's that screaming girl?
She's better now. The injection worked. But she says she won't go. She'd rather die.
She's ridiculous. Get her.
Master! Look at this. This is what you did to me.
nasty. Does it hurt?
I don't feel it. My body has no pain, but my heart is in agony.
Well, do you play chess? To leave. So, you survived that rough treatment. I'm impressed. You're very tough. I admire that. Traditionally, women are supposed to be the weaker sex. But you're different. Young lady, you've passed our test. And so now, you're ready to become a ninja. You want to?
Oh, yes.
Right. Now, you've been accepted.
Esther!
The scars are yours. They're like flaws on a precious jewel. Hatred can be conquered. And I'm going to teach you how to do it. I'll tattoo the message on you, so that whenever you see it, you'll be reminded of it. All right, get ready. Right. Turn over. Try and imagine something that you enjoy. You're ready. You're a perfect ninja. You've endured the pain. Now you can expect the pleasures. Those are three.
every dice. Practice makes perfect. That's very good. You do learn fast. The goal is to conquer gambling. So you know when you hurt others, you're hurting yourself. So you learn best by not hurting others. What'd you get?
Firecracker. 6 in a row.
Good. Jenny, I'm going to change your name. From now on, you'll have a ninja name. Crazy like a bee. This sword has been by my side through thick and thin. Times have changed. I've grown tired of living in such a violent world. I've worked hard and got a good reputation. I've tried to make justice my trademark. And I think I've succeeded. I don't know what Robin means to you, but I'll bring him back here for you. I can save him. It's within my power to do so. So now, you're part of the White Ninjas. The organization is headed by Jefferson. As of now, you will be bound by the rules of the ninja.
I'd sacrifice my life.
Jenny, sorry, it's bad news. I'm delayed. Can't see you right now. Alex. Dear Jenny, every day I think of you, and every day my heart dies a little. Alex.
Alex.
Dear Jenny, I know we both have regrets, but we must face it. What's past is past. Past reality mocks our dreams. I'll always remember you as young and lovely, Alex.
Young and lovely. Alex, that's all finished now. I'm filled with rage and bitterness. Alex, I'll never be simple and innocent again. on, Mary. My sister. Mary!
Master, something's happened.
What is it?
I checked out Jenny, Robin's future sister-in-law. She's joined the White Ninjas. This is her.
What? Her purpose is to seek revenge.
Chief, we gotta take fast and positive action.
Fine. Get rid of all the White Ninjas.
Oh, Jack. Forget it.
Jenny! Jenny, we thought you were kidnapped.
Who, me? No!
I don't understand it. Jensen said so, and Alfred's gone to sort it out.
Must be some kind of a setup.
Right. They're trying to trick us.
Alfred's being brutally murdered. I've had it with the Black Ninjas. I've taken all of their cruelty that I'm going to take.
Master, shall we take revenge?
We mustn't be too hasty. We've got to plan our moves carefully. Otherwise, they'll get us too. Tell Jenny to take extra care. The first thing to do is save Robin.
Listen, keep cool, Jenny. Don't blow it at this stage of the game, all right?
Those bastards don't scare me.
Don't let your emotions run away with you. The White Ninjas will take revenge.
No, I'm 20 grand on this.
Hey, Morris, some guys also need your attention.
Later, later! All right, everybody, place your bets.
I want everything to ride on this one.
Do you know your instructions?
I know it backwards.
That's
right. Hey, boss, she's there.
Put it away, quick. So it's crazy like a bee. What can I do for you?
If you had half a brain, you'd know the answer to that already.
Is that right?
It is. Are you going to discuss the matter here?
Betting first. Money.
Dice are loaded.
I thought you might. Always said women make bad ninjas. Can't laugh. Least of all against themselves.
Hmm.
Yeah, right. No problem. Goodbye. good morning. You need a car?
Mm-hmm.
This one's very good. Just been overhauled. It's a Fiat X19. Miss, it's a pretty little car. Suits you well. It's good in town, low fuel consumption, easy handling, air-conditioned, stereo, cassette, and radio, and we offer easy payment facilities with a very low deposit. On this very good price, you're gonna have immediate delivery. You can't go wrong with this little number. Cheap at twice the price.
Good, I'll have it, thank you. And that's my address.
Oh.
David Ray, you seem to be trembling like a poor fool. Where's all the bravado?
What? Who are you?
Don't you recognize me? We met before.
You must be crazy.
Not crazy, but I'm angry. You destroyed my sister's happiness. And now, it's time for you to pay.
Who are you?
That bride was my sister, and I'm a ninja.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. It wasn't me.
Oh, yes, it was. And you'll talk.
Stop reading the newspaper. Robin's been rescued.
What? Who dare to challenge Victor? It's gotta be those white ninjas. They're public enemy number one right now.
We must think of something to take care of the white ninja group.
White ninjas aren't our only enemy.
Jenny is hot on the trail, too.
You take care of Robin's sister-in-law. I'll take care of the White Ninja group.
Don't get so mad. Understand? I know my job.
All right. Let's go immediately.
I thought ninjas kept their cool.
I brought us a little sport. We're gonna have some fun.
Just one, gentlemen. Get it? One bullet in the chamber. You get to take turns. To shoot yourself. In your mouth. Oh, looks like you. Now do your stuff. We're taking bets. Go on. Change it. You shoot him. Shoot him. Here. Shoot him. Come on. Okay, shoot him!
No!
Please don't! No! We're on the same side! We're on the same side! No, please! Go on! Don't shoot! Please!
Master, could you tell me why I'm here?
Yeah, I had you brought here.
Good. It's fortunate that I've already sent someone to take the confidential blueprint to the States.
Robin, you've done a real good job.
Where's Mary? I miss her.
I'm sorry, Robin. I hate to tell you. You won't see her again.
Huh? But why not?
I wish it wasn't true, but she's been murdered.
Huh? No! No!
Thank you.
car broke down. I thought I'd do some sketching while I'm here. Is that okay?
Sure, go ahead.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Charlie, there's a pretty cool chick up there.
Huh? Come on.
Not bad. How about we have ourselves a little party?
Hey, good idea. Let's take turns. God damn, girls that sit around like that deserve trouble. Aren't you a little lonely, sketching here by yourself?
I came up here to get away from people.
Hey, miss, I've got a good idea. You interested?
You don't look up to much, but I could be wrong.
What you've got on display is real attractive. But it's the bits that are hidden I'm interested in. Can I have a look?
Is that the best you can come up with in the way of an idea?
Huh?
What's wrong? Don't like surprises.
You know my name.
I heard it once before. Do you remember doing this to another girl?
Who are you anyway?
I'm that poor girl's sister, a ninja, crazy like a bee.
Did you kill David Ray?
I did.
Forgive me.
Forgive you? Will you bring back my sister? You're gonna die.
Please.
Hold it. Don't run.
Okay.
No. I'm sorry. We'll leave now.
Did you think of my sister when you raped her? Did you care what you were doing? I'm gonna teach you with a game.
Game? What sort of game?
One where you run away and I chase you.
You gonna chase us?
I'm gonna scare you first. I'm gonna count to three. And you, you're gonna run to the road. If you can get that far before I shoot, I'll let you go. But if you can, I'll kill you. So I suggest you get going. One, two, three!
Kill my sister.
I only did what I was told. It was Jensen and...
Jensen and who? Speak up, wise guy.
I'll tell you then. It was Mark Lowe's orders.
That little bastard. And you obeyed mindlessly? Sister, I'll get revenge for you. I'll stick it in you, rather than you in me. Not what you was expecting, eh? I've been waiting for you.
I'm glad you're patient. I'm sure that we can come to an arrangement. I'm a man of my word.
I don't want your word. I want your life now. It's for them. It's for their peace. That's why I'll kill you.
Really? I don't think it makes sense. No one gets peace by killing me.
At this moment?
I do. I've worked it all out.
It's him. He's cool. He and Jensen used to have a business. It was tech, gambling, and all that shit. Hey, Jenny, they were real lethal together.
I'm almost there.
Oh? Yeah? Don't act now. Better leave it to the guys.
I can't. This one I must kill. Or I'll never rest. It's private. When I've killed him, then I'll feel free. Not before.
Are you sure?
I'm sure, Jack. It's your turn. Well?
I can guess.
Hurting others, you're just hurting yourself.
Dad, forget it. Don't act this way.
I can't believe it. The woman you're involved with is my deadly enemy.
Dad! Knock it off, will you?
I've got to kill her. I can't rest until I've wasted her.
Dad, don't be so proud.
Don't be proud? What else should I be? I'm a real man. Not like you, you coward.
Dad!
Yeah.
Hey, you!
I had decided to stop all this killing. However, you guys, you just changed my mind.
Too late for that, lady. We're here to wipe you out.
We'll soon see about that bullshit.
Please, don't kill me!
Stop sniveling, you brainless pervert!
I'm scared!
So you shoot me!
What do you want?
Brother.
Thank you.
crazy like a bee! Come out here! Come on! Come out! We'll fight in the open! Come out!
Oh, yeah? You think I'd show myself with a two-faced creep like you around? You think I'm stupid, do you?
Come on! Come out, you coward!
Mark Lowe, all things must end, including our hatred. Tonight, one of us will die.
It all sounds very familiar. You see, Jenny, you remind me of your sister, Mary.
Don't you dare say her name!
Mary. Mary!
Shut up! I'm gonna kill you, Mark Lowe!
Too late for that. You've lost the upper hand.
That's bullshit. I'm in total control.
Huh. I've got 5 bullets here, and only need 1 to wipe you out.
Shut up! I've got this fan. Each spike can kill you. And I only need 1 to wipe you out.
Then we'll fight it out. It's my bullets against your fan. We'll see who wins. I know that fan is finished, and you think I've shot my 5 bullets? But I lied when I said I had 5.
What? You coward!
Defend our ninjas' honor. The final showdown has now arrived.
I'll defend the ninjas.
Victor! Come out right now! Come out!
Thank you.